social media sponsoring Running for Rotary Club of Ohio.
Oh yeah, that was a hoot.
Carving that 50-foot eagle 100 feet inside of Sopras, it was called the Costa Freedom Eagle. It was meant to be a veterans memorial. You know, all these guys that go overseas and do what Uncle Sam wants them to do so that we can be free. It just really means a lot to me. A lot of years carving on it, and hopefully someday I'll get back to it.